My name's Jim Delgado, and I'm a maritime or an underwater archaeologist. Maritime archaeology is the study from what people leave behind of how we as human beings have interacted with the oceans and with lakes and rivers. It goes back thousands of years, tens of thousands of years, as people harvested goods from the sea, learned how to fish, built the first canoes to cross the oceans, till today's modern times when big, massive ships ply the oceans carrying oil, large numbers of people, and in the 21st century still transport 90% of the things that people buy and use by water.